Welcome to Sleepy Time Travels. This week, we wander back to 1924 to join the world's greatest illusionist and magician, Harry Houdini, in his quest and mission to debunk and discredit the raging fad of spiritualism, which he saw bankrupting grieving loved ones. He spent 30 years exposing mediums, detailed in A Magician Among the Spirits. The chapter that follows is about his friend, Arthur Conan Doyle, who believed and promoted the new religion.